The last one goes.
That's true. So, cheers to y'all.
You'll be great on this later.
We're gonna get there.
I wanna do it.
Together.
It's all the way at the end.
That's a damn tricky situation.
Thank you.
we're going to invite Enon from Unlikely Heroes back to the stage. Enon, are you wearing a shirt?
Yeah.
That's cool.
So off-brand.
What is that, a shirt?
Yo, check out my shoes, yo. You know who signed these? The Waxes. Yo, they signed these after they played the Independent. That shit was hella dope. I'm a fan for life.
So, y'all, we're playing the Independent on November 16th. Yay! It's huge for us. I know we played it last year and signed in on shoes, but, like, we're playing it again November 16th. I hope y'all can come out. I hope y'all can come out. From your headlining Bad Hell's Breakfast Fans. Thanks so much for coming out tonight, by the way. Are you ready for some crazy shit? Because Elon's back on stage.
Yeah, what's up? Get up on the wires right now.
Everything he says is correct.
Thank you.
One more. Y'all want one more? Yeah, all right. We're going to do one more.
Well, we're going to do a couple more, but he's going to do another one.
We're going to do one more.
Just a minute.
Doctor's in the house, Dr. Stryker.
Oh, shit. I'm going to need to check it out. He's also playing Bounce Breakfast.
Tomorrow night at midnight, Dr. Stryker. No, real. Tomorrow at midnight, are real? Tomorrow at midnight, are real? Tomorrow at midnight, are real? You guys can drink here tonight.
Give it to Jack. That was like...
You guys got
shooting
health insurance. Just talk to Dr. Stryker.
Yeah. Y'all wish you could see Mr. Barnes in a cowboy hat?